Yeah, Nick, a great win, great character win tonight. How good was Howie, and how good was this team coming down defensively?
Well, Howie was huge for us. I thought it was a little bit too much freewheeling out there at times. First period especially. But we got better in the second. Third, we fell back a little bit. At 5-on-3, we score there, the game is over. Now we gave him a chance to come back, and they almost did. Howie bailed us out big time.
And how big is it now to, you know, kind of get back into that good cycle of good defense like you guys been doing?
Yeah, you know, I think lately we've been playing some pretty decent hockey. Today I thought it was a step backwards, but we just got to get back to that mentality of just getting the puck out, getting into their zone, and just go after a demon.